My name is Amrita Pandey, and I am a recipient of the Distinguished Teacher Award of 2019. I come from a family where everyone is pretty much a professor. So my mom's side of the family, everyone is a professor. But I have tried my stint at other stuff. I was a journalist for a while. I worked in different NGOs and gender-related NGOs. But somehow, it just did not satisfy me. It was not deep enough. I'm not passionate about just gender politics in South Africa. I am passionate about what's happening in South Africa, but also its connections with the rest of the world. And in some ways, it's almost astonishing and in some ways really sad and tragic that some of the gender-related problems are so much the same in many parts of the world. But once you start digging in, you find so many nuances that how can you not be passionate about gender politics in any part of the world? When I was doing my undergraduate education, I was also in a theater company where I did a lot of street theater and proscenium theater. And I think that was life-changing for me because I realized that I really enjoy performing. So in some sense, what I carry from my theater days is really important to me as a lecturer because that has taught me how to invert the lens of looking at public, what is an audience, what's the public, who's the knowledge producer, who's the knowledge receiver, and the hierarchy of that, because you can really subvert that in theater. Like, you can't do that much in a lecture mode, but in an interactive theater performance, and I'm not saying that each classroom interaction is a theater performance, but it teaches you how to treat pedagogy and publics very differently and not in the linear lecture form.
Amrita winning Distinguished Teacher makes me so happy. I feel like she really deserved it, and I'm just so happy that whoever was on the committee to decide also saw that she deserved the award.
It's been such a depressing year. And to be nominated for this prestigious award in this year, I think, has just been the best thing this year for me.
I really can't put into words how much of an impact you've had on my development as a student, as a young lecturer, as an aspiring academic. It really means the world to me, and you really, really deserve this award. And yeah, congratulations again.